Welcome to Road to Fatal Finale!
What? Genocide, World Heavyweight Champion Reaper, BEWA Champion King XAC, The Turncoat, Bad Armada, Flatline, Primetime, Jason G, The Underground Icon, Chris Craven, and Rollin' Havoc, Kid Taylor, the United States Champion, and the motherfucking supervillain himself, Damien Fatale.
Crazy spin yet again, folks!
Being unruly and attacking Rollin' Havoc from behind, and Rollin' Havoc said he's had enough. He is not going to give it over to Verdict on the apron. Oh my God! What a way to start Road to Fatal Finale, folks! What a way to start the show! Oh my God! They're escorting him out! Oh my God! Chris Bomber, how can you allow this shit to happen?
You don't think we're gonna tell this shit?
How's everybody doing tonight? Y'all having fun? Y'all like coming out to the BWA show?
No!
Well, good! Because in 14 days, it closes forever! To retain the World Heavyweight title! King XNC valiantly dispatched Mark Williams to retain the BWA Championship! But infinitely more importantly, the Genocide defeated Team B.
Primetime Jason G is back. Kid Taylor has returned.
Everybody, thank you. Everybody enjoy the show. I know we're going to enjoy it. Anybody got anything you'd like to say?
Fuck him.
Your shot. Rock on.
Shut him up. Rock on.
Hey.
Kill this man.
This is our company, guys. You know.
If SMC side. I would once again like to personally thank Rollin' Havoc for being a huge part of the reason we were able to win the match at Damnation. And the most impressive thing about what Rollin' Havoc did is he outsmarted the mastermind. Do it. So, enjoy today. Enjoy Fatal Finale. Because in 14 days, you're all gonna die!
I don't want to die!
Oh, here he comes, folks!
I don't want to die!
Commissioner, Rock! Is it Rocky Phoenix, folks? It is Rocky Phoenix, ladies and gentlemen! With greatness, Samuel Masters! Rollin' Havoc having nothing to do with anything, not allowing either men to get into the ring.
Hey, come on in, guys.
Come on, guys.
Come on in.
We'd like you guys to stop by for a visit.
Oh, it's not.
You think
so
wearing that shirt makes any damn difference?
Boom! This is the ops cup in the BWA.
You know what?
You're right. You guys won.
Damn,
you guys won the war games. Yes. And now you have, unfortunately, complete control of the BWA.
Unfortunate.
But here's what I propose.
I see all the championships over here.
Since you have control, why don't you do the right thing and not burn this place down, not close the doors. Fatal finale.
That's the whole thing.
Let's have a best of seven series.
Yeah,
simply put, if we win, the BWA keeps rolling. If you guys win, you still keep the Fed going, but you still have control.
Shut him up!
Wait, what?
No!
Shut him up!
No!
Wait, so really
you think I outsmarted him and did everything I did at Damn Nation to put it all on the line again? You're fucking nuttier than back shit!
I think that's a no.
Coming from the guy who hasn't won a match this year at all, so you only seem to come up on top.
Oh, hold on, hold
on. Dirty tricks! Let's see, Battleground, Dirty Tactics.
Hey, this is not even like
Damnation!
Yes.
No! Female posse over here came and assaulted me and you snuck around the back and attacked Team Awesome. It's a best of seven. Matthew.
Are you mad because you didn't think the first?
Don't worry. Take the best of seven. Don't take the best of seven. Fatal finale. I still will kick your ass. You will become my warhound, bitch.
Oh, and Genocide having a whole roll and having back.
Then she'll take that to the grave.
Destroy
him! And you're scared that don't touch my mouth. I might actually beat you. Why not accept the challenge?
I'll accept that you have to.
I just said, thank you for your.
I don't know what.
Alright, guys. You put the company on the line. You gave it your best shot. It came up too short. We're not entertaining this tomfoolery. This is my company. This isn't happening. Y'all have a good night.
Whoa.
I thought Genocide was a vote.
Yeah. Huh? Take it to a vote.
No. You see, they keep fucking up with these votes, man. They put me in a tight spot. Especially that bitch.
That's right.
No more votes. What? No more votes.
Chris Bomber calling no more votes.
Yeah, good. Hey,
Don't worry. Take it to a vote. He's going to vote no because he knows Ruin can beat you.
Fuck, no. Don't let Fat One stop you.
We're going to take a vote to see if we're going to take it to a vote. Whoever wants to take it to a vote, vote positive.
No.
Vote.
That's unanimous.
Alright. Thumbs up if you want to take them on their insane offer. Then, if they beat us in the best of seven series fatal finale, we will not shut the Fed down. And these people keep having a reason to come to Dundalk in year six. Vote thumbs down if you say shit on that, and we'll go backstage and have a good day.
Yes, do that.
No, my vote is no.
Yes.
We did the work.
Chris Bomber says no, folks.
We need this. There's no reason for this.
Shut up.
No reason for this guy.
No.
Rolling yes. Havoc also said no.
Are you kidding?
You bitches fall in line. Put your thumbs down. Put your thumbs down. What?
He's gonna be.
We got three, four.
Fuck his brother. Put your thumb down.
I have nothing.
Look at all these thumbs up.
Put your thumb down.
They're willing.
Huh?
Willing. To put the company through the line again.
We can beat them again.
Reaper says they can do it again. Can they do it again? Look at
him. Get thumbs down.
What the hell, man? We beat him in the war games. What are you going to do, magically win? You don't nut up in 14 days.
Hey, I want to thank you all for your positive vote. Because it's official. It's made the finale. It'll be a best of seven series.
And this whole thing.
This ain't even count the fucking 70s. Apparently we beat them one time. Now we gotta beat them seven more times. Fine. Better finale 14 days. Genocide's gonna walk away.
They ain't got seven wrestlers
either. They got shit. We'll do it again.
Come on, we'll slap it around.
We're not doing this for them. We're doing this to put the final nail in the coffin.
Oh. 14 days.
And Megatron.
14.